Yes, it's about long, long days and lots of being shot down. But the main thing that motivates me is the ability to create my own future. My name is George Howell. I've just turned 19. And I live in a little village called Starcross, which is based in Devon. Idle First Car, in its most basic form, is a service that's here to help first-time buyers in getting hold of their first car. We're here to help first-time buyers in everything from getting the car, to insuring the car, to looking after it long-term. Exeter College was a very big influence. In fact, it was there that I discovered what entrepreneurship really was. So instead of taking the normal approach, which is going into a job, I decided to go ahead and continue to run my business. The area I live gives me a unique perspective. It's just such a lovely location to be creative. It's about breaking that stereotype of everyone in a rural location is a farmer. You don't have to be in a city location to be a success.